Thank you. transport cabin all the way to the line. This was just a place I invented in my imagination, in my fantasy world that I created during the pandemic. And I think we all kind of tried to escape from reality in different ways during that time. And a lot of us just like escaped into books and movies and TV and so much wine. But I did all those things and also made folklore, and folklore was really the thing that I looked forward to doing every day. I would write songs every single day, and the thing that was different about this record is that I decided to be the narrator this time instead of the main character. So this time, I would write characters, and those characters would fall in love and break up and have drama in their imaginary town. And I really loved writing that way, and folklore was the result, and it's an album I'm so proud of. And here is a song that has a story in it that all revolves around this character that I created, and her name is Betty.
Thank you.
Folklore actually has a sister album. Finish a song and I wouldn't know if I would ever get to play that song in a concert with you, and that was a really strange feeling to have. And so I'm so incredibly grateful that that tonight I get to sing Champagne Problems with you here.
I couldn't give a reason, champagne problems.